Did you know in Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire, the Gillyweed is given to Harry by Neville, who discovers its existence from a book Moody gave him? Originally in the book, Moody had planned for this to happen, but Harry refused to ask Neville for help with the second task, so Dobby had to supply him with the Gillyweed instead. While Dobby gives Harry the Gillyweed in the library in the book, Neville gives it to Harry just before they take off on a boat in the film.